Well, maybe we won't get anyone else.
So I have a couple of odd requests. Probably doesn't need anyone else, which is why I kind of brought it up. So one of the things that happened when we applied for like Korifi trademarks and other things through the LF is they asked us to remove the word experimental from the readme. I remember opening a PR or something for this months ago, but either that never got accepted. I don't know, or I don't even recall if I did open the PR, but I opened a PR this morning just to delete that word experimental. If folks in the community want it to be replaced with something else, that is not very direct about the experimental nature of this tool, all years, but they asked us to. So the Linux Foundation legal team asked us to specifically remove the word experimental because then they can't get a trademark for Korifi. And so, as a first step, I voted for that word to be deleted. And there's a PR if somebody can help me approve it and get it merged. I'd really appreciate that.
I merged it this morning. So
Thanks,
ready.
Daniel. Super. The other thing was they also specifically requested that we start making use of the logo in as many places as possible, including our release notes. Now, the example that they cited was Istio, I think, from the CNCF repos, where the Istio bot sort of has an Istio logo on every release that it does. And then when I compared this with like the Korifi bot, it has a logo for Concourse, I think, which I think just gets created by default through some CD. But I'm not sure where exactly that's coming from. So if we can either alter the avatar that powers the bot to make use of the nice rounded Korifi logo, or if we can use the markdown inside the release notes to just add a tiny Korifi logo everywhere. Either approach, I guess, is fine as long as we're just showing that we're using it according to LF legal requirements. I think would be good. So I can go and start adding some additional markdown and making that the default template. Or if somebody can change the bot, and if that's easier, I'm happy to pursue that path as well. I know these are very odd asks, but
I guess they can change the logo quite easily.
Yeah, I was gonna
you
say, I
can.
think I thought this would be too hard.
Okay, because I did not find an option to do that, and I looked this morning.
I don't have one either, but oh, but I guess if we log in with the bot's credentials.
Yeah, that's probably what I don't have as well.
I guess I think they're in vault. Danny's doing it as we speak.
I'm just filing a chore. Just
Oh,
wondering how to look in.
that works too. I thought you're gonna be like, and it's done.
Yeah.
No, that shouldn't be terribly difficult. Do you have I know Ron, this is for like legal stuff and whatnot. Like, do you have, like, are they expecting this to be done by a certain time or?
No, at the earliest, I guess.
Okay.
Right. It's already many months overdue, so a few more
Sure,
days,
sure.
probably a couple of months.
That's all good. Yeah, that makes sense.
Here's the sheriff out.
Nice. Here, I'll link that in our doc too.
Other than that, I was quite surprised with all the features that we have in our last release. I did not, I kind of felt that there is not much to release except for a feature with binding parameters. But when I sat down to write the release notes, actually, there have been quite a lot of contributions from people outside our team.
Awesome.
And that felt pretty cool.
Yeah, that is cool. Yeah, I was looking through this. Yeah, that's great. That's great, definitely. I mean, we're definitely getting some more traction in the public, which is cool.
And with the next release, I suppose that we're going to have a first experimental support for managed services.
That's awesome. That'll be huge. Nice. Yeah, this is great. All right. Well, I don't have anything else on the agenda. Does anybody else have anything else to talk about? I got a
No, I'm
quick.
really excited about the managed services PRs too. I took a look at that. Thanks for all the hard work, Danil, and the help pushing this forward. It's a really important story for the project overall. So I think we might pull out all the stops and do like some announcements and things around the release.
Awesome.
The good thing is that we have the prototype in place.
Okay.
This means that we only have to, make it productive ready with tests, CI, and so on and so forth. But basically, the code is there, so I guess that's going to be a relatively quick one.
Awesome. Nice. All right. Well, there's
Cool.
nothing else. Thank you so much. See you all next time.
Yep.
Thanks.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.